Please, I have an urgent message to everyone. You must be careful. I've been cleaning up this place as well as I could. And, you must take my example. Do as I say and not as I do. Please, do not let your house become like this. I'm warning you. Please, be careful. This can be very dangerous for your health. You must be careful. You must clean up your house every day. You must wash your clothes. You must do clean your dishes. You cannot allow your house to become like this, or you will become like me. Be careful. You must find a way to clean up this place. The smell here is toxic. I've been very sick recently. I've been throwing up every day. I have been hospitalized. Well, almost. And I don't know if I can go on like this. I don't know if... I don't know if... if there's any way I'll find a way to clean this place up completely before something terrible happens. Man, I don't know what's in there, but oh my God, this is chicken. Please, please, take my example. Do not let things go out of hand. You must clean up your house every day. Please listen to me. I know what I'm saying. Experience gives you wisdom. Do not let your house become like this. I beg you, for your own good. This is terrible. I will not be able to finish the job here. I will not be able to clean up. I'm gonna be sick. Please, I need to take a break. All right, listen to my example, people. Because